Hey, is it time for a 1 Minute Wednesday?
Yes, it is, and we haven't done one for a while.
Well, this place does look familiar.
Yes, we've been here before to do a webcam cache, but it didn't quite make sense to us, so we've come back to redeem ourselves.
So let's get to
it. Let's see if we can get it. One cache.
1 minute.
Cue the title.
Start that clock.
Go. So this is a two-stage webcam.
And this is stage one. We have to get a picture of us out standing in the field.
That field over there?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, we got our picture. Now what?
Now we go to the stage where we take the webcam photo.
Oh, we better go. So we got to ground zero, and then we had to figure out where the camera was pointing and to get us into it.
With a very fuzzy picture, so we've done our best detective work to figure out where we're supposed
to
be.
We're there, so let's see if we can get it. In position next to a big white blob. Well,
we got it.
Yeah, and we're a big blob of white. That's pretty much it. And we got it in 3, 2, 1, done. Well, another webcam.
Thank goodness we're done.
And that was number 90.
Yeah.
One more webcam, and we have every single webcam on the east of the Mississippi River.
Not too shabby.
Do you know which one that is?
No.
Scott Circle Webcam in Washington, D.C.
Oh, we haven't been there for a while.
It wasn't working when we drove by the last time. So, well, hopefully we can get that one soon. And that's it.
Keep watching. There's more caches to be found.
Where will geocaching take you? Just before we go, I just wanted to talk about the location. So we used our new vehicle to show a big white blob, basically. And then the webcam is way back there on the corner of the building. It's just sticking up in the corner. And you can see that tree, the white van, and this sign with two pine trees. So you can make that out in the picture. See, here's the picture. You can see the sign, you can see the two trees, and then the white van, and then there's a light post in front of the white van, and then the tree. So there you go. It's a difficult webcam to get. You just gotta figure out the markers in the webcam image. And then once you're on location, it's a little bit easier to figure out. Because I couldn't figure it out until I got here. Now, can you imagine doing that in the dark?